Well, developing right now, Colorado Congresswoman Lauren Boebert removed from the audience during the musical of Beetlejuice in Denver.
So we've got her response here on social media and more on what exactly happened. Although, as we talked to Fox 31's Lisa D Souza, there are kind of some missing pieces to the story here, Lisa.
Yeah, it certainly seems that way, but no doubt this is a bizarre situation that we are talking about here. And Congresswoman Boebert seems to kind of be making a joke about the whole thing. So again, apparently what happened here is that she was kicked out of a performance here in downtown Denver of Beetlejuice, a musical, the musical Beetlejuice. It's been performing here throughout the week. So here's a breakdown of what all unfolded. So this reportedly happened on Sunday. A spokesperson for the Buell Theatre, where we're at here this morning, wouldn't name names, but confirming that two people in the audience were in fact asked to leave. Now, people sitting nearby apparently upset that they were reportedly vaping in their seats. They were on their phones and otherwise disturbing guests. A theater spokesperson reportedly says a police officer was called. No official report was taken, however. Now, Boebert seems to be confirming it all. And again, just kind of laughing the whole thing off. Take a look. You can see here in a recent post on the website X, which, you know, formerly known as Twitter, she says, "It's true. I did thoroughly enjoy the amazing Beetlejuice," going on to say she was laughing and singing too loud, adding, "If anybody sees it this week, hey, let her know how it ends." So a spokesperson for the congresswoman does reportedly deny that she was vaping, said she did take a photo because she was unaware. They weren't allowed to take photos inside the theater during a show. But yeah, certainly a bizarre situation that a lot of people are talking about. This is actually gaining national attention, in fact, on a lot of Politico sites as well. For now, we're live in downtown Denver. Lisa D Souza, Fox 31.
Yeah, still a lot of questions, Lisa. Thank you.